Approximately 11 million people live within the Lake Ontario watershed. With a population of less than 50,000, the city of Niagara Falls, New York is booming with tourism, which itself delivered over $708 million in revenue in 2017. Recognized as one of the most common natural hazards across the United States, floods are second only to tornadoes in their economic impacts. Flood events in recent years have caused significant property damage to the city of Niagara Falls. Previous high water levels highlighted limitations in the city's drainage infrastructure. NASA Develop partnered with the City of Niagara Falls, the Great Lakes and St. Lawrence Cities Initiative, and professors at Cornell University and University of Michigan to investigate recent flood events using NASA satellite data.
We at the Cities Initiative can use remote sensing for assisting communities to help elected officials, policymakers, and the public visualize the problem. Sometimes it's so abstract to folks that until they can see something, you know, they aren't pressed to act.
Using remotely sensed data, the Develop team identified peak flood events and evaluated environmental factors such as precipitation, snowmelt, and water flow from Lake Erie. The team used geospatial analysis platforms to produce maps and a user-friendly tool that allows the partners to view changes in flood conditions over time. The provided products will aid in informing future policymaking decisions and enable partners at the City of Niagara Falls and the Great Lakes and St. Lawrence Cities Initiative to conduct further studies and flood risk assessment.